your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
On average, overnight last night through this morning, about 1 to 3 inches of snow fell through the mountainous areas. The mountains of South Carolina and also went through northeastern Georgia, dusting in certain areas, a trace to a dusting in certain areas. Otherwise, most of the snow, of course, fell through North Carolina. And the higher elevations right along the Tennessee-North Carolina border and the high peaks, around a half a foot of snow fell as expected. Waynesville, right around 4 inches of snow fell. In Canton, about 3.5 inches, 3 inches on top of Mount Mitchell. Maggie Valley had about a little over 2.5 inches of snow. Mars Hill in Madison County, 2 inches of snow. And Mountain Rest in the western and northwestern part of Oconee County, you had a dusting to about a half inch of snow. Officially, only a trace at the Asheville Airport. Same story for you folks in Hendersonville. But, of course, the farther west and northwest you go out of Hendersonville and through the mountains, that's where you had the 1 to 3 inches plus of snow. Snow has all come to an end now, but the Arctic air has not left us. Not yet. It's going to be an extremely cold night tonight, and I'll show you those numbers in just a second. Clouds continue to dissipate pretty quickly now in the northern and central mountains, and snow showers still continuing for the mountains of West Virginia and Virginia. That'll continue at least through this evening. Look at this cold air all the way down. Everybody in the deep south is in the 30s. 36 right now in Hilton Head, also in Charleston, 37 along the Grand Strand in Myrtle Beach, mid-30s in Wilmington. It's already 27 in Greensboro, 22 in Bristol, Tennessee, and already below the freezing mark in Atlanta, currently 31 degrees. 29 in Gainesville, 31 currently in Athens. It's 16 in Boone, 22 in Asheville, mid-20s currently in Franklin. It's already 30 in Spartanburg and in Greenwood, right at the freezing mark in downtown Greenville and in Anderson, and 35 degrees in Clemson. Humidity levels not extremely high, only 30% in Clemson, 45% humidity right now at the Asheville Airport. As far as the winds, they continue to diminish outside of the mountains, except for in Athens, you have a west breeze at 13 miles per hour, northerly wind at 13 at the Asheville Airport, and a northwest wind at 21 in Boone, giving you a wind chill now below zero in Boone of -1. The current wind chill 10 in Asheville, feels like 17 in Franklin, also upper teens in Andrews, 20 in Gainesville, and mid-20s, the wind chills in throughout the upstate. Look at these highs today, about 15, 16, 17 degrees below the average for this time of the year, only in the mid to upper 30s in the upstate, only mid-20s in the mountains, but those strong winds made it feel even much colder than that. Notice the snow is tapering off considerably, no major storm systems. Here's where the cold air is coming from, 20 in Cleveland, 24 right now in Chicago, a very cold start to the day tomorrow. But then as with bright sunshine, winds will shift out of the west and southwest, so not as cold tomorrow afternoon. That starts our slow warming trend as we go through the remainder of this week. 16 for the overnight low tonight in the mountains, 19 in the upstate on average for tomorrow. Obviously a very cold start to the day, but not as cold tomorrow afternoon. Instead of 20s, how about 43 in the mountains, 47 in the upstate, not too bad. And then the warming trend to continue. Mid-50s on Thursday, that's a few degrees above the average for this time of the year. 63 on Friday, looking pretty good. I feel a cold coming on for a three-day weekend possibly coming up.
Well, nothing like announcing it, John.
Yeah. No, not early.
I doubt if management's watching. Otherwise, mid-60s on Saturday, a chance of some showers coming in, but luckily the milder temperatures get in here before the storm system, so we don't have to deal with any type of frozen stuff for this weekend.
That's going to feel so good.
Yes, it is.
It will.
Was that the boss I heard on the phone just now?
Yeah,
I think the phone is ringing.
Was that the phone?
Right back there.
Oh,
where'd he get that? John, thanks.
Okay.